Hey y'all, so my camera died while I was finishing my hair, but this is what it looks like. Yeah. Hey you guys, it is your favorite pretty girl peeps, and I am here with Fragrantly Locked. Say what's up.
Hey, what's up y'all? I'm sorry.
So this is what my hair winded up turning out like. The ponytail is about 38 inches, so super low. This is kind of the fit. I'll show you guys the fit for real later, but
it's fire.
Thank you. So we're kid free for like 23 hours. Well, actually technically now less than 23 hours. For like 21 hours now. To Green Lantern to eat for date night. Say hey, Mills.
What up?
Fragrantly Locked.
What's up, gang?
So we got a babysitter. My sister babysit. Word to Keisha. So we got a kid-free night. So gonna go get some pizza. Maybe get some drinks. Maybe get some drinks here if they have drinks here. All that good stuff. So yeah.
It's gonna be a fun night.
Yeah.
And y'all coming with us?
Yes. So
let's
yeah.
Get it, gang.
We gonna get it.
All right.
So we're walking up. It's Mills. So I think that's the Green Lantern part. That's supposed to be Green Lantern, maybe? Oh, okay. So maybe I was wrong. So I'm gonna be probably vlogging both ways, y'all. A couple different ways. So it says, please use main entrance. So right now I got on flats, but I might change into my heels, maybe go to the next place. So it's well ventilated, which is a great thing. So yeah, they might even have outdoor seating. If you know me, you know I love outdoor seating. It's like one of my favorite things in the whole wide world. So yeah. Yep, that's it. The Green Lantern. Thank you. I mean, I guess see how much you get for her as well.
Hi, how are you guys?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Log in.
Are you filming right
now?
Yeah. Just a little bit.
It's a video of it.
No. I go call the lender, tell them the house you want, tell them the house you want.
So we're back home. We're about to watch Creed 3. Green Lantern Pizza was aight. What'd you say during the
aight?
So we're gonna watch Creed 3, drink some tequila, and that's probably where the date night's going. In, at least for viewing pleasures anyway. So that's probably where it's going in, is us watching Creed 3. So if it ends anywhere beyond that, I'll edit it out. But thank you guys for watching. It's your favorite pretty girl peeps.